what's there?
What was that?
Mother of God. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Will you teach me how to pickpocket better?
Certainly.
I'm interested in...
All right. Now.
Will you teach me...
Certainly.
I'd like to...
First, you have to have some skill.
Well... Hear your aid.
Certainly.
I'd like to
First, you have to have some skills to hone.
Well, Andrew, the innkeeper, sent me. Said you had a job for someone who's good with a bow.
Did he now?
That's all very well, but I don't know if you're a man I can trust.
So how can I prove it to you?
For a start, you can tell me why a lad like you wants to join us.
Simple. I love to hunt, but I haven't a drop of blue blood in me. So what else can I do?
Drew, the damn law won't let a man do what's natural. Anyway, I have to check you out first. See if you're any good.
I'm listening.
To begin with, I need to know if you're at home in the woods. And if you're any kind of hunter, bring me some deer antlers and then we'll talk.
Easy.
Yeah. Yeah.
I was beginning to worry you'd got lost in the forest.
No need to worry. I would have come back sooner, but it seemed a long way to go for just the one.
Well, well, so you're keen on hunting. I like that, lad. So give me the trophy, and the first task of your trial is done.
The first task?
Well, there was only one to begin with, but then I thought you could do something else for us.
I see. So what do you want me to do next? Kill a dragon? Catch a water sprite?
Hilarious. Better listen up. Nicholas the Huntsman has a very fine old hunting horn. But we'd like Nicholas better without any horns. Understand?
Where does he keep the horn?
Sometimes he carries it with him. It is a badge of office, after all. But I don't suppose he sleeps with it. Best to go at night and have a look around his lodge. It's on the hill above the village, opposite the castle. Come back to me as soon as you've got the horn. I can't wait to see the look on Nicholas's face.
Right, I'll get to it.
Glad to hear it. Good luck.
Yeah. Yeah.
I have that horn for you.
I'm looking forward to seeing the smile wiped off Nicholas's face when he finds out. As for you, the old man said...
That's good news. Now, what do you want me to do?
We're just getting something big ready. We'll make camp in the north of Broder Woods. There's a concealed glade, and that's where you'll find us.
All right, I'll meet you there. Yeah.
So you're the new fellow. Lucas said you know a thing or two. Question is, can we trust you?
Would I be here if you didn't?
Probably not. Did Lucas tell you who's in charge? Well, speak of the devil. Started to worry you weren't coming.
It couldn't be helped, Goathead. I had to get a document written up, and the nearest priest I can trust is in Janowitz.
Not writing your will already, sir.
Who is this?
Henry. Lukesh brought him. He nicked Nicholas's hunting horn for us.
Then I'm sure we'll get on like a house on fire. Is everyone here?
Everyone. Except that fool Radda and the charcoal burner. No one's seen hide nor hair of him.
We can't delay. If he's not back by evening, we go without him. So, Henry, tell me about yourself.
What do you want to know?
Why you came here? Where you come from? You know how it goes. I want to know your story.
What if I don't have one?
Everyone has a story. Leastways, everyone in this clearing does.
Sir! Sir! The Tomburgers are coming!
Hanakin Hare of Zalush. I arrest you in the name of Lord Divish of Talnberg.
The Master Huntsman is not coming?
The Master Huntsman arrests poachers, not murderers. Will you come quietly?
What are you saying, man? Henry?
You made your choice, Hare. Time to pay for your crimes.
What have you we got here?
Entertainer.
You call that combat?
Thank you.
got hair.
And where is he?
I last saw him lying down in the forest.
Are you saying you killed him?
He would have gone to the gallows anyhow.
You may be right, but criminals should be dealt with in public. But I can't be sure it was really hair, unless you have some proof. He had an heirloom, a signet ring. That would prove it.
I have it here.
It's his, all right. Hard to believe the legendary Hanneken hair is gone to his maker. Anyway, I do know how to show my gratitude. Here's your reward, and stop by any time you need to. You'll always find work here.
Thanks. Let's talk about the price.
All right, so. Aye, that would do it.
Well then. Hey!
Help! Over there! Who the hell do you think you are? Didn't I tell you you've no business here? Well, you won't forget this in a hurry, because it'll take a nice pile of coin to fix it.
I won't put up with any more of this. Keep it up, and you'll rue the day you cross me.
But I was just... Well, you... You misunderstood me. Sorry. You can go. Stop!
What? Hey! What was that noise? What do you want here, Hobbit? Or I'll call a... Can I do anything to help? Clear off before I have you thrown out!
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
what's going on there?
Yeah.
Good day to you.
What about the crown? Is it finished?
I'm a man of my word. Of course it's finished. Here you have it. Thank the Lord you found that Moldavite. It wouldn't be the same. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Welcome. The Lord save you. What do you need?
I've brought the roan, my lady.
That's wonderful. There weren't any problems with it, I hope.
Be careful. That horse is a wild one. He won't endure a rider. He kept throwing me.
Well, that won't do. Sophie can't have some wild horse at her wedding starting a stampede.
But I've learnt a trick. If you sing to him, he calms down.
You sang to a horse?
It's quite true, I'm afraid. I sang to a horse.
Well, then you'll have to sing something to me, too.
My lady, I don't know if I...
So I know how to calm down that roan. Go ahead, sing.
Two horses come roaming in...
Oh, how beautiful! I'm not surprised the horse calmed down after hearing such a lovely voice. Anyway, I'll think about what to do with the roan. But thank you, Henry.
I brought you the crown.
Henry, you are... Look at that Moldavite. Isn't it wonderful? So, what's next?
I brought the wine.
Wonderful, wonderful. No, find somewhere here to put it down. I'll send for us. I hope you had no problems acquiring it.
Let's just say that when I...
But you were able to handle it. Thank you so...
What can I do for you, my lady?
Nothing. You've done enough. And now I'd like to reward you.
That's not necessary, my lady. You taking the time to see me is reward enough.
Come now, Henry. No need for such modesty. I appreciate everything you've done for me, as well as your company. And there's something I'd like to give you. This shirt was my father's. He was built very much like you. Broad shoulders, strong chest.
But I can't accept...
It's too valuable to be left to the mercy of moths. It doesn't fit my husband well. And I've no one else to give. What's more, if you were to leave us again, I'd like you to have something.
I could never forget you, my lady.
Well then, won't you try it on at least?
What? Right now?
Why not? Don't worry, I won't look.
And what if your husband comes in?
He won't. Neither will anyone else.
All right, then.
God be with you. I feel truly blessed to have you here. So long I yearned for young company. I really feel God heard my prayers and sent you to me.
I'm ready.
My, you do look handsome. As fine as any gentleman. When I was a little girl, there were always lots of other children around and young men and women of the court. It was so merry. I always hoped it would be like that when I was grown up too. But it was not God's plan.
You and Sir Divish had no children?
No. No, alas, we were not blessed. Twice I was with child, but they did not live. And now I fear there's no hope for me.
My lady. Forgive me, my lady. I shouldn't have.
I don't mind.